Hello, not my twists having some sort of family gathering under my satin bonnet. Let's separate and refresh them. First thing I use is water because there's no hydration without water. I also tried out the hydrating mist by Pattern and this was actually really good. Next is leave-in conditioner. I make sure it covers every twist and I pay attention to my ends because they're more thirsty than the rest of my hair. Last thing I apply is oil. I also pay attention to my edges because they need it. And I love this step because I get to massage my scalp. Oh, this feels so good. Look at that. Just look at my twists. They're separated, hydrated, moisturized, and refreshed.